So, I'm outside a customer's house. The job I've come to do today is to replace halogen GU10 50 watt lamps. They've got 10 of them in their kitchen. They're the recessed down lights. They want LEDs version. Now, the LED, like this one here, is a direct replacement GU10. The GU10, they're 230 volts. They've got these two lugs. They just push up and they twist. So they're a direct replacement for the old halogen GU10s. Some people get muddled up with the extra low volt 12 volt spotlights, which are just a push-in version. These will only work if they are mains voltage at 230 volts and they're the GU10 connections. So the LEDs I've chosen to replace today are these 5 watt versions, and it states on the box that they're a 90% energy saving. So I'm just going to do a little bit of maths with you this morning on this. So if what the customer has at the moment, they have 10 halogens at 50 watts each. So that's 10 times 50 watts gives you 500 watts. So that's half a kilowatt. 500 watts is half a kilowatt. In terms of paying for electricity, we pay for electricity in what's called units. So if you look on the back of your electricity bill, and you'll see on the back of the bill, it tells you how much you pay per unit of electricity you use. So remember, 1,000 watts is 1 kilowatt hour, which equals 1 unit of electricity. So say, for example, you use you're paying 20 pence per unit. And you've got, at the moment, the customer has 10 halogen 50 watt lamps. So that means for every 2 hours them lamps are running, that you're going to be using 1 unit of electricity. So for every 2 hours, that's going to be 20 pence worth of electricity. Now, it doesn't sound like an awful lot, but if you imagine they're just running constantly, then it is going to be using quite a lot of electricity, lots of, and ultimately it's going to cost you more on your electricity bill. So the LEDs are very popular now, but I'm still coming to lots of people's houses and they've got the halogens. Another benefit with putting the LEDs on is they don't produce the amount of heat that a halogen does. Halogens are so inefficient because of the amount of heat they produce. Once a halogen is on, once it's been on for 5 or 10 seconds, you can't touch it, but it will literally just burn your skin off your hands. A good quality LED, they hardly get warm at all, you know, they sort of get lukewarm, but they certainly won't burn your hands. So the particular LEDs that we're using today, as stated before, it says on the pack that they're 90% efficiency or energy saving. So again, going back to do a little bit of maths, so we now use these, so they are 5 watts each, and we're going to use 10 of them. So that's 10 times 5, that's 50 watts. So that now means 20 hours that these are running, you're only going to be using 1 unit of electricity. Whereas previously, for every 2 hours of the halogens, you was using 1 unit. So now you're getting 20 hours for the same price as you were getting for 2 hours. So obviously that's saving you a lot more money. And so it's actually saving you because they are only 5 watts compared to 50 watts. So that's only 10% of the halogen, then you're saving 90% on your energy bill as well. They do work. I fitted no end of these, not particularly this make, or I fitted a few of these ones before, and they're good quality lights, but everyone should be going over to LEDs. Sometimes it's not just a direct replacement, sometimes you can have problems. So for example, these ones are non-dimmable, so it's no good putting these a direct replacement for halogens if they're on a dimmer switch. You'd need to buy a certain dimmer switch that is compatible with this particular type of LEDs. I've been caught out with that many times. I've even bought dimmable LEDs for a replacement before, but they're still not compatible with the dimmer that the customer had. So you do have to be very careful when you are using dimmable LEDs, but these ones are non-dimmable. They're just on a normal rocker switch, so there won't be a problem. So, I'm going to go into the customer's house now and we're going to replace these.